The Expulsion by Masaccio. The sin committed by Adam and Eve is followed by the condemnation with their expulsion from paradise on earth. The dramatic intensity of the biblical episode, together with Masaccio's mental and figurative attitude, allowed the artist to achieve not only one of the high points in his own art, but a high point in painting of all eras. Form and expression become a single inseparable whole in the two desperate figures, where the muscular body of Adam bends beneath the burden of sorrow and shame, and Eve's face is distorted by anguish. Their nakedness implies that Masaccio had looked at recent and ancient sculptural models, which for Adam could recall the torsos of classical statuary, but also the wooden Christ by Donatello in Santa Croce. While the attitude of Eve, hiding her breasts and pubic area, seems inspired by the type of Venus pudica seen in Hellenistic and Roman art. The dark halo surrounding the head and shoulders of Adam is not the artist's error, but simply testimony to the total loss of the original blue, which today has left us the legacy of the preparatory layer of pale blue. Depicted at a three-quarter angle, the two figures move strongly through the space, also marked by powerful glimpses of the gate to Eden and the angel who urges them on with a sword, once resplendent with silver leaf, now oxidized. The left hand of the angel indicates the barren and desolate land through which Adam and Eve move, projecting their shadows onto the ground, as if they were hit by the real light coming through the window to their right. Their physicality is now part of the world, just as their suffering is an inseparable part of human history.